Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Sorry for the background noises. It's my mom. We're cleaning up our house, but I'm doing my night routine. Kind of, like, sort of. So, what I do first is I take this, and it goes under your face, guys.
It's like... You know, someday they'll...
See what I mean? It's my mom. She's cleaning... Okay. So like it's crunchy white. It smells so good, guys. One second. I can't really get what my mom's talking about last night. Okay, mom. Oh, I didn't see cleanser on it.
Oh, yeah, I know.
My night room is clean, guys. I'll do a room tour. Buffering now. So now let's do it, because now I have to wipe my face. I'm just gonna use my regular soap I use every day because, like, I don't really get this. So, let me just wipe my face. If you look like this, I we have to eat dinner. So when we're done with dinner, actually no, I'm just like gonna do my night routine, like that I'll have everything I need right now, and then I'll do everything later. I'll try.
Actually, in Caitlin's room now. Why I don't know, but. You're gonna have to pick some of the shit up because I'm throwing it all in the garbage. Just so you know, they're missing.
Because you start.
Did you just shut the door and walk out the door?
What's you have for dinner?
I don't know what I'm gonna have for dinner. I had my leftover spaghetti for lunch.
That was my sister's room. I'm gonna show you my room right now. Right now. These are cute. Like, there's a lot of shorts here. My god. Ronnie. White J's. White horse. So now I'm in my closet. This is not my dresser. I really don't know whose dresser I am. So it's not mine, but I'm moving all my clothes into there. So yeah, I'm gonna show you the shorts. So there's these ones, these ones, and these ones. It's like super cute, but these two aren't mine. So I have most of my clothes. Stay tuned.
The mattresses are right down on the floor.
Then you get to see my
broke at one point.
Things. So then,
really, really large, big boy.
And this is my dresser. Then this is like my bed. So like, don't mind me and my messy stuff. That's on my bed. Like, I really don't mean it. Like, I seriously, I'm so sorry. Okay. So, this is my bed. Yeah, so, like, I really don't sleep in here. I actually sleep in my sister's room. She sleeps in here because this is her room. And now it's mine. If you stay tuned, you'll get to see my presents that I'm get to open later today. So, yeah, I'm really sorry for this messiness. Okay. So, I'm just looking in here because I haven't looked in here in a while. I just want to see what's in this. Okay, well, this is mine that I can use tomorrow. Or if you have school and tell me what day is your favorite day. My favorite day is Friday because we get to go outside for 7 hours, like no joke guys. Okay. This is all her stuff. Move this box into another box. are mine as well, so. Guys, there's just a bunch of shirts. Okay. So guys, I need to first make this bed. I think I'm gonna make it a day bed. You guys know what that is? Then let me just keep all the pillows right over here. This pillow, I don't need it. Wait, maybe if I, all this stuff can just go right here. I'm done. So this thing can go right here. These can go. Okay, until I'm basically done, stuff that I need to do. This is super cute, isn't it? I gave him everything. Here we go. Is it kiss me? Kiss me. Help me with your love. Baby, he's a little boy. He was sleeping in his crib. I guess I haven't shown you yet, but I will in a few minutes. Okay. Okay, so now let's go ahead to make all that drop. Okay, so now I got this. Okay, now this can, guys, don't worry, I'll clean all this up, guys. Trust me. I'll get yelled at for making a bed, but all of it's just laying there, so yeah, that's fine, probably. Here's one pillow. Guys, I'm trying to find the pillow. Okay, here's another one, guys. Okay, I need one more for in the middle. If it half done, she'll let me finish it, but if it's not half done, then she won't let me finish it. Okay. 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 Let me just find the other put all these other blankets on. So I'm gonna do this one first. I'm gonna keep this blanket for like at the end so I can like fold it up and make it look cute. So yeah. This needs to go in the laundry because that was my sister's. And she was she's like 3 years old and she has this huge bed. But no, she's not three, she's like four, maybe even six, maybe yeah, she's six, guys. I really don't care how old she is. I really care how much I am. Because what if I need to tell someone how old I am? Exactly. That's why I talk. Okay. So this blanket is not my last one. Chili. And this green one right here. This one, go over all of them, and make it look so cute and neat. Okay. Okay, let me just do that. So comment down below and tell me if this day bed is cute. Because if it's not, I'm not keeping it there. So. Okay, there's no more. Okay. There's now there's just stuffed animals that I need to put in the bed. And I'm just going to keep that there, like fold it up. Okay, this long, dumb pillow is gonna go right here. Now I think I'm gonna like put it right here in this crack. Wait, no, how am I gonna keep it right here at the end of my bed? Tell me that's cute, guys. Okay. Guys, I got my pillow, my bunch of my stuffed animals, and now let's just put my stuffed animals on. Yes, guys, I have a lot of stuffed animals. So, my favorite goes right in the middle. My favorite animal. Okay. I have a few favorite animals. My favorite are horses. And giraffes. Those are my two favorite animals. And I also like llamas, as you can tell. My big fat llama that's gonna go right here. So I just think it's cute right there. And then this. Oh yes, and I also have a tiger. But it's not always my favorite animal. So I'm just gonna go put him right there. And then Olaf can sit right here. Tell me that. That's cute. Okay. Okay. I think that's cute. No, I don't need this. Ouch, or this. So, let's go put this in. Okay, guys. So, my bed is made. What else do I need to do? Clean up the mess. There we go. Put on the books. Okay. The garbage. Let me just move this. My makeup kit. There's no makeup in it right now because I just don't have any makeup. I think I'm going to put that right here. Leave the baby down for night night. Okay, guys. He is in his bedtime area, but he usually sleeps over here. He usually sleeps in that chair. So give him what he always does. So he's such a cute little baby. I'm gonna grab his blanket. He has his own drawer in my dresser. So we share a dresser. Okay. Don't mind the blanket that looks exactly like a girl blanket. And sorry for the boy, for the girl. Other stuff. But I changed her into a girl a lot, so she was a girl at first, and then I changed her, so, yeah, guys, that's why that she is like that. Okay, so like I said, I still have to wait for my mom's present to come in, well, my mom's present that she gave to me earlier. Well, that she said she'll give to me, but she still hasn't gave it to me, so, yeah. Okay, tell me this isn't the cutest Binky ever. It's the cutest Binky ever. Okay. Guys, I'm pretending the stuff that I get from my mom because I don't actually get this stuff from my mom. Okay, guys, so I got this cute little thing, but I asked my mom what it goes to, and she said she wouldn't tell me because she said my other present hasn't came in yet. And she told me it would give in the other present away. So it's just in this cute little bag. The bag was also in this box. Really cute. It's a little thing. Sorry guys, I itched right there. Like, this scared me because it came like out of nowhere. Let me just show you the baby when after I get him all ready. Guys, the Binky doesn't really fit in him. So, yes, let's show you guys what he's sleeping in. So he's super cute. He's got his little Binky in. Him, It's really cute. So, yeah. Guys, thank you so much for watching me. Subscribe, like, and leave a comment down below if you'd like to see any more videos. Make sure to subscribe and turn on post notifications to get notified every time we upload a new video. Yeah. Bye. Mwah.